Bonjour.
Bonjour.
No.
Time for bladder check. Check.
So it's a show?
It's a lifestyle.
It's a religion.
My emotions! My emotions!
I'm still French.
Ouais, c'est pas faux.
I'm a woman, Mary. I can be as contrary as I choose.
Non, moi je crois qu'il faut que vous arrêtiez d'essayer de dire des trucs.
Hello! How are you? It's the same day for me. I just watched the episode 3, but it's another day for you, so... Hello, how are you? I'm gonna watch The Expanse season 2, episode 4. I really liked the episode 3, it was really great. If you want to see my reaction video about that, I'm gonna put a link. During this episode, we saw that that proto-molecule, I had trouble to say it, that proto-molecule is building something on Eros. I'm thinking about a weapon or a ship, or maybe both of those things together. That the guy that they captured, the scientist, was brainwashed for a part of his brain, and that's why he was acting like he didn't care about the humanity, about killing people. We saw also that Holden was not sharing at all the point of view of Naomi, Amos and Miller about killing that guy, about killing Dresden. I thought that was a good choice from Miller to do that, but I can also understand why Holden is thinking like that, because like I said during my review of the last episode, for me, all of the crew, all of them, they are thinking that the end of the road justify the path, the road that you are taking to go there. Because you want the end of the road to be good, to be right, it's justifying all of the choice that you are making along the road. For him, really, to have a right end, you have also to make right decisions along the road. It's really two ways of thinking about all of that, and it's interesting to see them expressing that. I was talking about the discussion between Naomi and Holden during the last episode. I really want to see the episode 4 and 5 today, because one of you said to me in the comments that those two episodes were on air together, because you have to watch them together, so I really want to watch them together, so I'm gonna try to talk less, but you know me, I'm not sure I can, but I'm gonna try. Sorry if I'm speaking less than usual in the intro and in the review, but because I want to say those two episodes together, I have to rush things a little. Let's go for episode 4! I think that also the fact that Holden was angry with him and now he can't be in the Rocinante anymore, that's also a reason for Miller to, you know, to switch, because he lost everything and it doesn't have a place in this world anymore.
DNA profile from those thieves on the stealth. Your official records show all of them were lads employed by Protogen Corporation. Protogen, the subsidiary of Mao Kukowski. Poor
Mao?
Companies and system.
That's it. Fred wants me to connect Protogen to the stealth ships.
Yes.
And to Jules Pierre Mao? Do you really think he's in bed with Aaron Wright?
How many people have the resources to wage a private war with a private fleet of ships?
Yes, that makes sense. Okay.
Protogen ran a research base on Phoebe.
But you want it to be discovered?
Yes. Because then it won't be a secret anymore.
She's clever.
I don't expect you to understand what I did to Dresden.
Actually,
I'm disturbed by his hair.
Then you know we need to do something about this rock. Yeah, and you put a bullet in the guy who could have told us how. What does any of this have to do with him?
Miller's leading the demolition team to plant explosives around the docks.
It's not gonna work. Even if you mine the docks.
Is that your
plan? Badly enough, they'll find a way.
That's why we're gonna use that.
Did you just say you were gonna use the Nafusa battering ram?
It's well put. You're insane. And you might be too for listening to this lunatic.
Well, I guess we can just broadcast everything we know. Wait for Earth, Mars, and the OPA to all rally together and start singing Kumbaya. Do the right thing. Just hear me out, all right?
Screw it. Why don't we just pack every bomb we have onto the surface and detonate them all at once? Vaporize the whole damn station.
You turn one big infected rock into a million tiny ones. Mm. One of them rocks falls down and grabs it.
I agree.
Someone said the protomolecule was building something inside Eros. What if it's a weapon?
Inside
of... We need a gunship to deliver the bombs and to provide cover in case we run into any hostiles. We need the Rossi and her crew.
You have
this
to
is
going
to destroy you.
With
along with everything you've tried to build here.
Somebody's got to act. It's the right thing to do.
I like him, really. I like Fred Johnson.
Stars better off without us.
I believe in him. Are they?
All right, we're in.
The Mormons are going to be pissed.
Are they going to accept it, that? I don't know why, but in the version of the episode that I watched for season 1, I had only credits twice. And this is a good credit. You want to see it, you want to show it.
Protogen Corporation, a subsidiary of Mal Kwiatkowski Mercantile, and that all of Protogen's corporate
has... Your own air!
...pending a full investigation of the company's ties to OPA terrorists.
Yes, people discovered your stuff.
So you had no knowledge of the money being funneled from Protogen to build a fleet of secret stealth ships?
Of course not, madam.
I don't believe you.
Companies under its umbrella. Protogen
represents
less than a third of 1% of our revenue.
So these rogue employees managed to make a profit and a war without even going over budget. God, maybe we should get these people on our payroll. Protogen is a biotech research company, and it has a government contract on Phoebe Station. Is that correct?
I'm sorry, Christian. How is this relevant?
The Martians seemed to be intent on destroying Phoebe before the Nathan Hale could secure it. I just wanted to know what Protogen was working on there.
I'll check into that for you. I'm sure that you would have full access to those same records.
And here I thought you came in to clear up any misunderstandings. We'll be polite, Monsieur Mao. But
you're being polite.
He's
pissed.
Trying to stop a war. The fact is, these stealth ships were built by your company under your watch. And the people of Earth will hold you personally responsible when the first rock falls from the sky.
I'm sure Monsieur Mao will personally see that Protogen helps the UN investigation with complete transparency before any more tragedy occurs. Isn't that right?
Of course, Deputy Secretary. I only want what's in the best interest of the system.
The wheel. Chris Pratt, you have to break that wheel, please.
The system must be down under some time. I'm sure we get it all back and running in the next couple of hours.
I love him when he's playing to be done.
I don't believe you. I've never done a spacewalk before. No. Kid here says it's better than sex. I don't know if you can really make that comparison.
You know, it's outside 19. We crush us to dust.
Please, he's not gonna die. He's really like the little brother of the show.
Good luck, company.
Oh, new sign. Good luck. I love you. Good luck. You're not sick anymore. Oh, but you're hallucinating again.
You were meant to go to a new sun. Commence launch sequence.
They want to take Eros with the Nauru and to bring it to the sun? Is it possible that the sun is gonna feed that proto-molecule? Is it possible? Ooh, I have a bad feeling about that sun thing.
Good luck and Godspeed.
Good luck.
I know her. She's posturing.
Jesus, you don't even realize it.
Realize what?
She knows we're working together.
Yes.
She got lucky with the stealth ships, which might
no, she doesn't. And he knows she's that because he's way more clever than you are.
Of course, she can't see. You're top dog in a bureaucracy filled with idiots. And your failure to control your own office.
I'm with you on that.
Force me to explore other options.
That sounds like a threat. You need me.
No.
You need my government's resources and my protection.
He needs someone to do the thing that he wants, but you are someone else.
We're just trying to save you a job, so I'll let you get back to it.
Hang on.
What?
A couple of UNN Martian ships out of the Jupiter fleet to change of course.
Why are they here?
Who's bound to happen? No way we can hide this much activity forever. All right. Let's do this. Amos, drop the ordnance.
Roger that.
I have a bad feeling. You ready?
Bombs away.
Oh, you want to say that?
My baby. You don't like space and now you're gonna be a space worker. That's funny. You're losing your space virginity, my dear. Smile! Come on, Mila. He's not really enjoying the ride. The music is doing something. Music is not doing a good thing right now. Something bad. You lost?
Goddamn, I'm back.
Relax, Mamba. Google pop up how we bring us back.
Thank you, Juba.
I still say you ain't never late, kid.
Yeah, whatever. Be like those.
Then let's finish up and get out of here.
It's not gonna be as simple as you think.